Okay. Alright, hi.
Hey.
You see me in the cauldron? I'm at the games at the 19th Winter Olympiad. Alright. Okay, thank you very much.
Looks great.
Alright.
Bicycles Stadium. This is the normally the football stadium for the University of Utah, but first used for the opening ceremonies and soon the closing ceremonies. A lot of people around, of course, to get their pictures taken with the cauldron, which is what I hope to do in just a moment as well. That I think it's a very pretty cauldron. There's actually water-cooled glass there. There's a stream of water coming down. And it cools the cauldron. I'm trying to steady the camera here. Alright. This is just a mounds here, just beautiful. Don't see any mountains where we live. To the
sure, I'm just good with those.
Oh, it's okay, just
give it a shot.
Kind of
okay,
through there. So this is on top of a hill, and you can kind of see down here to the Salt Lake Valley, and might even actually be the lake down there. It's beautiful mountains. Might be the lake.
Dinosaur inside.
I don't know. Here's the backside of the stadium. And the world famous funky Salt Lake City crossing signs. Salt Lake City was ranked very high in pedestrian casualties, so they instituted these signs that have numbers that warn you to stop crossing. There you go. Many, many exciting attractions here. I was going to go to the Salt Lake Olympic Square again, as I did a couple nights ago, but there's a very, very long line waiting to get in. So I'm not sure if I'm going to have time to do that. The flight's coming up pretty soon. And these people have been all over the place, handing out leaflets and such. There we go. Ticket scalping is legal in Utah, so lots of people hawking tickets. There's the Salt Palace Convention Center. Right over there. See if that line's moving or not. Flight leaves pretty soon, so I don't know. I don't have time to do that. There's that KSL building, so that's right where the square is. And Delta Center is right down there as well. Where we were the other night. This is what the security is like, going into all the venues, including the Olympic Square. It's kind of like what it is at the airport. So people are very, very friendly, and it's just very, very well run. I think everything is... I actually left my wallet at the security inspection station at the center last night. But the glimpse of the Metals Plaza. That's all it is. It's getting to that place. There's the Olympic Metals Olympic Square. Metal Square, that's the superstore. There's the Delta Center where the figure skating was held. And will be held again tonight. And another view. Everything in here. Of course, there's the Metals Plaza there. Concerts and metal ceremonies are held. That's the superstore where they have souvenirs. Most of it, frankly, is kind of junky and expensive.
Let's go.
this the other night. Huge line waiting to get in. I don't think it's really worth waiting in line for, but it's kind of cool. They have like a little kind of ice rink where you can like shoot a hockey puck at a goal, and they have like a little mini luge track in there. People can actually ride something that looks like a luge. And I'm waiting a couple hours to get in there. It's really worth it. Another view of Olympic Square here. It's very, very crowded. Much more crowded than it was a couple of nights ago. Long waits to get in anything here at the souvenir store. And we've got the buildings covered with these huge posters with little holes knocked in for the windows. Which is kind of cool. And then another view of the Metals Plaza.
Yeah! So without your going to the start here, I'm turning the card.
Yeah, I don't know if one this is the lady slalom. She's walking about a mile and a half uphill. They missed push that gate there.
Yeah, right? You move down here.
Hi. Well, straighten that out a little bit. Boy, the water's dripping right on the camera. Hello, I'm at the Winter Olympics. I hope I look as ridiculous as I feel. It's the Lady Slalom event. And it's snowing here in Park City at the Deer Valley Resort. All right.